Tante people, my name is Sin K, you can call me Sin for short, and today we're gonna be checking out Halo Wars 2 with my special guest. Where you fucking say your name, goddammit. Don't tell me she just like took the whole headset
off. I muted my mic, cause I didn't fucking like... Okay, I muted my mic because I was like...
Hey, say your fucking name!
Okay, Ash!
Okay, there you go, Ash. More like ass, but still. I'm just
kidding. This is mess, bro.
That's the intro, we're one and done.
I can't do the YouTube. I get nervous.
It's okay, it's alright. Oh my god, you're just like Shawnee.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Anyways, today, we're gonna be teaching my sister how to play Halo Wars 2, so I, in the future, can videotape them, or record them, record her going against our other brother, who I'm doing a series with.
Yes, and he's gonna get squashed with how powerful I am.
Okay, you heard it here first. We're gonna play on the map.
You're gonna get squashed like a little bug.
Okay, chill. Sorry, she's a little unhinged, man.
I'm always unhinged.
Okay, change your team. Actually, never mind.
Jeez.
So the mode we're playing is deathmatch. That's pretty self-explanatory, all right?
The match of death.
God damn it.
Are you crying? Is that how cringe I am? It's like, Ashante, you always do this.
No. I'll be colony, because I feel like me and you are a colony together. Aho.
No.
What? We're from the same tribe.
I mean, I guess.
What do you mean, you guess?
I guess.
We have the same last name.
Came from the same ball sack. So I mean, I guess.
Fuck's sakes. First thing you gotta do, build a generator. Go to your base, click on one of the squares. You'll see like power extractor or something.
Stop fidgeting, goddamn guys. Chill the fuck out.
Okay, yeah, building power. Now build supply pads. That's gonna be your money.
Hell yeah.
You can move your guys around to go grab money across the floor or supplies. They look like little blue cubes. You'll see them. Yeah, that's money laying around.
Are you moving them stubby legs? Are you?
Yeah.
No wonder why they're fucking like, they're yelling about something. They wouldn't be yelling about nothing
man,
else.
I wish I had a pony to trample you, man. Fuck it.
Hey, man.
What?
That's mean.
Hey, man, I don't talk about caveman like that.
Caveman?
Yeah, you were like, caveman.
I was like, K-man.
Oh.
Because, you know, you're
gay. I'm illiterate.
Oh, fuck. We already knew that.
Yeah. I watch blind, listen deaf. Wait.
The fuck?
I meant, I watch deaf, listen blind. Wait. I was right the first time. You heard
me. You're blind the first time?
What?
Okay.
Oh, sweet. Okay, we're gonna build a bunch of these big fuckers.
These bitches. What the fuck? This is like...
Are you building a...
I built a lot of stuff.
Nice.
I built too many stuff.
Too many stuff? What do you mean?
Just too many, you know?
Not enough.
What the fuck are we... Okay, what... Okay.
What?
I'm kind of confused. What? So what's the objective here? Because I'm going around searching for things.
You can go fight. Just build your army. It's like rock, paper, scissors. The ground units can take care of air. Air units can take care of vehicle units. And vehicle units can take care of ground units.
So we're running them bitches over.
Pretty much, yeah.
And how do you tell which is which?
Well, you'll see people that are on the ground. Those are infantry.
That's...
And then the vehicles will be in vehicles. And then air will be in air.
Well, I can only see ground.
For now, yeah.
Alright, do it for now? Okay.
Yeah, everybody's like a low tech right now. To upgrade your tech, you go to your middle of your base and you upgrade it. Make sure to upgrade your supply pads and generators. You'll get faster supplies that way. Faster power.
Oh, these bitches.
Oh, yeah.
How dare you? Why are they... These like bitches.
That?
Yeah.
Felt that. How dare they attack my base? I think they're so fucking special.
I think you're special.
Oh, man.
I'm kidding, man. Don't go crying. Allies. No, bitch. What the fuck are y'all doing over
here? It's okay. They have to run. They'll meet their demise if they stay. Oh. You have an army yet?
No, I don't know how.
Oh, you build other bases. You look at your barracks and stuff. What's going on over here? What the fuck?
Right, you see that?
You kind of get it now?
Kinda.
You're doing better than Nana, tell you that.
Am I?
Oh yeah, took him 2 hours to figure it out. He didn't even know how to use his powers for like over an hour and a half.
I don't even know how to use my power. These bitches are gonna die. By bitches, I mean my bitches.
Holy fuck, holy.
Not my fault, their ass.
Oh my god. We're gonna take a base.
Die!
Are you getting attacked? Oh no.
No, I'm doing the attacking.
Oh, with your three little units. Holy shit. Oh no, there's no way they're living. No way they're living. Fuck you guys. Oh, you think that'll help you? Hell no. Alright, I'm gonna help you, sis. I built my army up to come help. The cavalry's coming!
Oh my god!
Here I come! Holy shit, this base is gonna get destroyed fast.
Holy shit! What the fuck, man?
That's my army! There you go.
Fuck!
Where shall we go? Move on! We shall push forward. I mean, join me. I'll protect you until I die.
What the fuck happened to ours?
He keeps, like, building small bases. I don't know why. He EMP'd them. Shit. Attack!
Die!
Oh, they're dead. Move on to the red base. Oh my god. Destroy the base! Oh, they're throwing EMP! Ah! Fuck you and your EMP. Oh, your little car. Take out the shield generator.
So do you just build, like, everything?
No.
How'd you do that?
Oh, you mean how I built all these units?
Yeah.
I built air, barracks, garage, and then I built a war council or a research lab. And then I send my men around to take bases and defend my base.
Yeah, I've not like played a game.
Like this?
It's just personally feels like not as bad as others, obviously. Like it could be worse, but it's just kind of like smacking you in the face with like everything.
Oh, don't worry. I'm dropping you in here. Like, for Nana, he went through a tutorial, because he was level zero, so he had to go through the tutorial. So I think when I played on your account a few years ago, I completed the tutorial for you.
Yeah, it appears to be so.
But it's good that you're learning through experience, learning what to build.
I'm just
vibing.
Yeah, basically. I've just been, like, constantly doing stuff that I'm not sure about. Of what I'm doing, and then you just built like you just like produce all these units.
Yeah, you just build a bunch of units. You like you had more money than me in the beginning. Now that I've destroyed all these bases, I have a bunch of money. Defend him. That's supplies. That's not power.
Oh shit.
I have enough.
Yeah, you're right. I have too much money.
Jedi. Holy shit. Holy shit.
You wanted power.
That's too much.
You bitch, better. Make up your mind! Did you want power? Did you not?
Have it all! Oh, this fucking...
No, literally. Holy all right, shit,
I'm good. Okay. All right. Oh. Fuck.
What?
He's putting a big beam on me. Took half my units. Yeah, what a ding. You know what? We're just gonna go then. We're gonna go fight. Did that to me. Rude son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch!
You know what?
What was that, man?
Nothing. Mm. But you get the basics, right? I mean, mm-hmm. You do well in fucking money. You, in the beginning, in the first 5 minutes, you had more money than me, which is crazy.
Fuck yeah, I did.
Because I had nothing. Oh my fucking god.
Hey, where are these fuckers?
Oh god, he's destroying half. Okay, they're good. I'm alright for now. Take their buildings. Take one building at a time. It'll be faster to kill the buildings. One building at a time. Oh, destroy the turret. There goes the fucking turret. Oh, he's got men out. Fuck him up. Drop some more units.
How do you know if we're winning or not?
Shit, I don't see it. Oh, I took it off, that's why. There's supposed to be like a scoreboard. God, I don't know what button you press. Oh, there it is. Supposed to be a scoreboard and on this. Supposed to tell us who's eliminated and stuff. But that's everybody, I think. Unless they took all these bases. We'll check all these bases. Did you take this?
Once they're destroyed.
Yeah, it's game over. That's deathmatch. The one we're gonna play with Nana is gonna be tug of war.
Okay.
Where's their base? Oh, fuck. Over there, on the left, far left. I did not even see it there. Believe it or not, I'm trying to kill myself. Oh, that sounded bad, but you know what I mean.
That sounds... you good?
Yeah. Big eyes, you good, homie? No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm G. I'm tighter than... Let's not go there.
Yes, let's not go there, man.
I'm tighter than a brony that's on fresh... Oh, let's get...
Oh my god.
What?
Nothing.
How dare you. This fucker, man, just doesn't want to die. Just destroy the base. Destroy the whole base. I'm sick of it. Sick of this base standing. Drop more units. It's dead.
Hell yeah.
No, let's go destroy Shante's base.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
Yay.
You can't destroy people's bases, your teammates' bases.
That's sad.
There you go.
My god, I lost the fewest units. I think I'm gonna have to learn.
Alright. You wanna do it again, but a different mode?
I'm not really feeling this.
Okay.
I'm feeling kinda tired.
Alright.
I'm sorry.
Good night.
Good night. It was fun, though. I learned at least, or experienced it.
Yeah.
So I know what to expect.
Exactly.
Sounds good.
Good night.
Good night.
Well, my sister was just tired, guys. Maybe I should have been a better teacher. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed that. I just wanted her to experience a bit, you know, train her up for some more. We'll do that. I think next time, next episode, we'll train her, and then you guys will see my siblings face off. I feel like I caught her at a bad time, too, because, you know, it was a long day for her. She had work and had to do some other things. I mean, that's just how it is, right? When you grow up, you get a little too tired. Anyways, I'll catch you guys all tomorrow for another random vid, and more Halo Wars will come soon. So, oh, before I leave you, please make sure to check out every Friday. That's when I'll be playing Halo Wars with my brother. So you guys will see more of that. But that's every Friday. And now for my daily series, that will continue to happen on top of other videos. All this other stuff I'm doing is just because I want to share it, right? I want to share as much as possible. Anyways, I'll stop taking up your guys' time. I know I say anyways too much, but without further ado, I spell you later. Make sure to have a lot of milk and cookies tonight. Make sure to change your bed sheets. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.